Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I'll close my eyes, begin to pray. Then tears of joy stream down my face.
Slept my first night in the tent now, and it went fine actually. I managed to erase it in time before dark, with perhaps three, four minutes to spare. No animals attacked me, or anything like that. So now I'm just gonna try and pack everything up without it getting too wet, since you can obviously hear it's raining outside, and head towards Berat, where I have planned to take one day off. So I'll go do that now.
Brake pads has been worn out completely, so it was dangerous going downhill and difficult and hard on the legs going uphill, so I had to change them. Some managed to fix the front wheel, so I'm doing the back right now. It's still getting dirty. Quite worn out.
Two things you should notice on this picture. Firstly, the road and how bad it is. Secondly, the man in the center. Moments after this footage was shot, another shepherd comes up with his sheep, and he has four dogs that actually has spiked collars. They behave extremely aggressive towards me, and the man you see here steps in between me and the dogs, protecting me with his stick and stones he picks up from the ground. Dog loses interest, he has a smile at me and moves on.
It's going really slow at the moment. I'm getting a bit fed up with this damn road. It's like mud and the water and stones all the time, and it was like that the last 1.5 hour yesterday and so far today. So I've fallen over once, and I've stepped in deep mud once as well. So despite the scenery looking like that, all I focus on is this. Really crap roads. Apparently there's supposed to be asphalt somewhere up here, but I'm not sure when. in Albania. I'm heading to Berat today. Just had two coffees and at an internet cafe and updated my blog. So I'm gonna get something to eat and then I'm heading out to.
Schedule, I reached Berat. It was interesting to compare the roads of the previous 2 days to the road of today. This one was filled with traffic, it was flat and had a headwind. It was very uninteresting and quite boring. But it was nice to reach the hotel, an amazing place, and I finished the day with a delicious wild rabbit stew.